Now, Tasmania is set to open its borders to Victoria earlier than planned after the state's 12 consecutive days of zero coronavirus cases. If cases remain low, the border closure will be removed on the 27th of November, 3 days earlier than originally planned. From tomorrow, there'll be a partial lift of restrictions with travellers returning from Victoria, and they'll be allowed to quarantine at home instead of a hotel.